My mother.
Someday that could be one of you.
She said you're dancing.
This is just sad.
But I.
I almost started to believe her.
Oh, it's you. Willow's abomination thing. The human. Hi. Put that away. Maybe you're the one that got me in trouble with Principal Bumblebee. And I never get I accept. I know you're in there! You can't hide
I'd
from
like
me! What are you? Who are you? I want answers!
And now I see my
ugh, you. Leave her alone. It's not her fault she was born without talent. Human! Do you see me going to the owl shack and bugging you while you fry up owls? Okay, I don't really know what you do there, but every time you come near me, I get in trouble. Just leave me alone!
Introducing Amity Blight.
Oops, that was an accident. Well, it's like mine. But much smaller and meaningless.
Stop being a jerk to your friend.
She is not my friend. Yeah, you can leave now, all of you! Bird tube ever talks to me again, I'm going to destroy it.
You're my worst nightmare!
This never happened. Amity, weren't you friends with Willow? I'm a blight. We only associate with a select few. Keep annoying me, though. I'm happy to select fewer.
Really?
But then we love and fill. I've been trying to figure out what your deal is. Are you a loser? A nerd?
In a city of roses.
You're a bully. Amity!
I don't
seriously, just leave me alone. I didn't mean to embarrass you. That's all you ever do. First at school, and now this! You made me look like a fool in front of the Emperor's cousin. My future! You think it's so easy to be a witch. I have been working my whole life to get to the top. You lost!
You have
to get out, Willow. Now!
With this
wait!
Much desire,
because I still can't do magic. I'm sorry I got in trouble with you. Sever your ties with Willow, and if you don't,
then we will.
We'll make sure the girl is never admitted into Hexside. Now go and try not to make a scene.
Our beautiful rhythms, fire on fire, would normally kill
us. Yeah, I can't believe I almost erased all this. It really messed things up. Don't worry now. Repeat after me. We can fix this together. We can fix this together. Hi, Moose.
And Co.
Sorry about that. Here, I thought this day. You look nice. Strange, but nice. And thank you, Moose. Honestly, I'm kind of amazed with how fearless you are. You've done things I could never do.
You're right.
Going soft on me, Blight?
In your dreams.
Now introduce Amity!
Me? On a team with you? Running around in cute uniforms, sweating. I gotta go. Oh, Luce, you're here. I mean, obviously you're here. This is school, and you go here now with me. I've been talking for too long. Ah!
Are you sure? I could help carry you if it really hurts.
I'm fine. Who's Amity? And scoop. Oh, wow, sports.